And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of bell that you can show someone who's new to a brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And guys, I've been looking forward to this submission match ever since it was announced. The accolades locked in. Victory is on the horizon. Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
It looks like Rusev. The accolades locked in. That could be a game changer. Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Whoa, Rusev dodged that one. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Impact.
Headbutt. The challenger in some big trouble here. We may be looking at the beginning of the end here for the challenger.
Up until now, he's shown that he has no quit in him, which might not necessarily be a good thing. He might be risking serious injury if he keeps up. Boom, what impact!
I knew it was only a matter of time.
One of the things a superstar who's competing in a submission match has to be careful of is if they have an injury or have been injured in the past and people know about it. You can bet in a submission match that your opponent is going to target that body part immediately. It's like having a giant bullseye on an arm, leg, ankle, or shoulder.
He's definitely got all pistons firing right now.
Here he
goes. Oh, the rear super kick! From behind, nasty.
The champ needs to hurry here.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, that kick could be a game changer.
Vicious strike. Goes down hard. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this.
Whoa. Dodge. He's looking at it. Is he done? No, he releases the holds.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Bringing it back into the ring. A shot out of the back of the net.
Just when you thought we were going to crown a new champion.
If I was Rusev, I would stay focused instead of playing to the crowd.
The WWE Universe witnessed a classic submission match at 2016's Extreme Rules event. The Queen, Charlotte Flair, defended her women's championship against Natalya. The one thing I thought was unfair about
the accolades locked in.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
That's one of the more impressive submissions in today's sports entertainment.
Corey, you spoke of the submission match between Charlotte Flair and Natalya, and I need to point out that this match was not Flair's figure eight versus...
Retains the title!
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well. These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well.